Good morning. Welcome back to our online class. Today I am going to talk about Hangout 5 and we're going to study about our page 32. Okay, so before I'm getting started with our lesson, so let me talk about what you studied from our last video. So actually we're going to talk about the word used to. We use the word used to talk about the past habits and also about the repeated actions in the past. Okay, so now let's see about our examples. So we have two examples. So first one is, when I was a teenager, I used to go to dancing every weekend. So it shows us about the what action was happening in the past time. Yes, as it is about the habits as well, right? Okay, the another example is, every Sunday after lunch, we used to play in the street. So it is about the kind of habit, because what you can see, every Sunday after lunch, right? Okay, so but please remember, those activity or actions is no longer used anymore. It means like we talk about something that we usually did in the past time, but right now we stop doing it, right? Like what I told you from our last video, right? Okay, but please do remember that we use the word used to is only in the past. So as what you can see, we spell with USEDNTO. So it is represent to the past habits or the repeated actions, right? Okay, but we do not use like use without D, right? So we need to use with like USEDTO. So not used to, but please remember, when you want to make it into the negative form or question form, as we already know that the word used in here, we no need to add D, right? Because we changed the word do to the word did already, right? Okay, that's it everyone for our review section. So now let's move on to our page 32. So on page 32, it is about our reading. So the reading comprehension, so I want you to turn your book to page 32 together. So we're gonna do part A. So part A is about the reading. Okay, now let's spend some time to read our conversation together. So this conversation is between Mom and Danielle. Okay, now let's start. Mom said, "Did you find anything interesting in the attic?"
"I found an old video camera."
Mom replied back, Grandpa used to record videos of you when you were a baby.
How do you use it?"
"There's a manual in the box that tells you how." Okay, so before we are going to read the user manual, so I want you to talk about the, let's discuss about our conversation. And maybe there are some word that you don't understand as well, right? Okay, so this conversation is between Mom and Danielle. So as what you can see, the word attic. What is attic actually, everyone? So attic is, we refer to the space which is on the top of our house. It is under the roof, right? So actually that place we usually put old things or old stuff which we don't use it anymore. Maybe your shoes, maybe your clothes, the guitar, or any old materials that you feel like, oh, you stop use it anymore. So you will find any place that's suitable for putting that things. So next, we have the video cameras. Your old video camera is referred to the camera which we can shoot the video, right? Okay, so and then we have the manual, the word manual. What is manual, everyone? So actually, when you buy some products or device, for example, like you buy a smartphone, and in that box, you see a manual, which is the instruction book that tell you how to use something. Like you buy an iPhone, okay, you're gonna see a manual. Oh, when you open that manual book, you will see, oh, they tell you how to use it, how to use the camera, how to use this phone perfectly, right? So this is what we call manual, right? All right, so now let's spend some time to read about our user manual. Okay, so this is about the word, what the user manual is. Okay, so it is about the VHS video camera Max 486 model Y2K
and how to record a video, which is about our user manual, right? But before we read our user manual, I just want to tell you something about what is VHS video. So as what you can see, the picture in our video in here, right? Okay, so this is what we call VHS video camera. So actually VHS is a standard for consumer level video recording on tape cassette, developed by Victor Company of Japan in the early 1970s. Or we can call that camera as the home video as well, right? Okay. Okay, now let's back to our user manual. So step one, load a VHS tape. A, press the eject button. B, load the VHS tape. C, close the door and press lock. Note, you cannot load or unload a VHS tape when the video camera is in record mode. Step 2, record. A, remove the lens cover. B, press the on button. C, press the record button. Note, a red light appears when the video camera is in record mode. We also have the space of features, so what are they, everyone? So now let's read together. A, press zoom in to get a more focused picture. B, press zoom out to get a wider picture. Note, previous models used to make a noise in zoom mode. This feature is not included in this model. Okay, so this is about the user manual. Okay, so do you understand, everyone, about how to use that camera? Yeah, so I'm gonna tell you some words that you probably misunderstand, right? Okay, step one, load. We had word load. So actually load a VHS tape. So VHS tape is actually, in the past time, people used the tape. People used the what we can call as the cassette tape as well, in order to record the video. But right now, we have the memory card, we have the card slot as well, in order to keep the our file, our video file in it. Okay, right. So yes, we had the word load. Load is like to fill something. If we say load a VHS tape, it means like we fill a VHS tape inside that camera, right? Okay, right. So you know the word button, right? Button is just something also in your phone. We also have the button. We have the button volume. Also, we have the turn on or turn off button, right? Okay, this is the word button. Okay, so, right. And what about step number two, everyone? Any difficult word? Yeah, we have the word lens cover. Usually in the camera, we have the lens cover, which is, you know, a piece of plastic that we have to protect the lens. Yeah, after you shooting any video or picture, you have to place back that plastic in order to protect the lens, right? Okay, yes, yeah, so yeah, that's it. And what about space of feature, everyone? In the space of feature, do you have any difficult word? Yeah, so for a space of feature, as what you know, the word zoom in, zoom out is easy, right? Yeah, just zoom in, it means like you get a more focused picture, and you want to zoom out, it means like to get a wider picture, right? Okay, another word is, probably everyone maybe not understand the word noise, right? So noise in here is not referred to the noise by making the sound or voices, right? But noise in here, usually when we talk about the photography, noise is referred to the unwanted dot that in our picture. For example, like when you capture the picture in a dark place, so you will get a lot of noise. Okay, that is we call the word noise in the photography, right? Okay, so after we read about our user manual, so now let's spend some time to move on to our part B. Read again and answer the question. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, we have 4 questions. So question 1 is, what did Daniel's grandpa used to do? Okay, so what did he used to do, everyone? Yeah, so the answer is letter A. Yeah, letter A is the correct answer.
Daniel's grandpa used to record videos when Daniel was a baby, right? Okay, so number two is, what do you do after you load the VHS tape? Yeah, after you load a VHS tape, so what do you do, everyone? So you have to close the door and press lock. So I'm going to give you the short answer. So you have to close the door and press lock. Okay, this is the answer of our question two. Question three, what do you do before you press the record button? Yeah, what you're gonna do, everyone? So you have to press on button. Actually, in the camera we have many button, like we have the eject button, the record button. Yes, that's it. Okay, number four, question four is, what feature did the video camera used to have? So for the feature that the video camera used to have is make a noise in zoom mode. Make a noise in zoom mode. Yeah, that is the feature that the video camera used to have. Okay, so that's it, everyone, for our first video. See you in our second video.